concert.
What is up, everyone? My name is Tony. Welcome back to my channel, React K-pop, and now BLs. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you do, please consider liking and subscribing. Definitely helps me out. We are on to episode 2 of Cutie Pie series. I just finished episode 1 and I need to go into the next episode because I'm like so confused about Hia. Like, so he knows everything about Kuea. I know I'm butchering his name. I sincerely apologize. But like, why did he act that way towards him? I'm so confused. I need to like figure out what's happening. So anyway, we're getting on to this next episode. And yeah, let's get into it. I'm like, I need explanations. He said, you know nothing, there's more to it. Just engage. What's more, what is there more to? How much does he know? Oh man. I've definitely seen that dude. I've definitely seen this dude on another BL, but I just cannot remember which one. Aww. Aww. Yo, these ads though. I know, when trauma happens, that's the first thing we go to. I just, like, I'm sorry, like, the helicopter parents just bothered the crap out of me. Like, your kid has to grow up at some point, sorry. Yes, be your independent self. You don't need no man. I mean, it's cute, but what was the pause for? I don't know, like, it just makes it sound like this is a thing that you, like, have to do rather than it being a thing that you want to do. That, like, makes me mad. Like, no. Who is this guy? He just comes out of nowhere with these, like, novel sayings. Came from a temple. Oh man. I feel like there's something in my eye. What? I'm not gonna lie, I'm like pretty, I don't know, this wasn't where I thought this BL was gonna go, to be honest with you. Like, I guess I'm just so used to so many BLs where like the bottom is just like, I don't know, treated super harshly and like they just take it or whatever, but like he actually like sticks up for himself and I really appreciate that. I don't know, I just like, some of the tropes that are in BL are like kind of frustrating sometimes to watch. A nice friend. I've been there. Is that soju? It looks like peach soju. Oh, that sounds so good. I have apple soju on my desk over there. On my, not desk, dresser. Oh my god, I could not think of the word, I'm sorry. First time in the kitchen, period. I'm back. I apologize. My niece interrupted me and wanted to play. But I'm back. We're back into Cutie Pie. It's all good. be strong. No longer Facebook official. Don't do it. Don't act sad now. You're rude to him. Oh. They'll talk things out eventually, but you gotta be a little petty, you know? Just a little bit. No spoilers. Aw, what a good friend. Okay, Daddy. Do they live together? Walk away like that. Facts. I'd have been so done by now. I can't see them if people aren't straightforward. I thought they were like real photos at first when I saw the background. No, it's not. I mean, it's nice to feel respected. Why does he look like he's never thought about it? Oh, Not like there's anything wrong with being asexual, but... It's the magic moment. Aww. Honestly, I wasn't expecting this to be as rom-commy as it is. Did he just say you should walk carefully? Oof. I mean, like, here's my thing, like, you called him a doll, but, like, you're the one that's treating him like a doll. Does that make sense? Like, I feel like he is just being a little bit hypocritical. Just saying. What does that mean? Be who you want to be. Yes. Preach.
Long.
What is that jacket? You deserve it. What's gonna happen? Yes, I'm all about it. What the heck? When the boyfriend goes silent. My baby. I bet he feels like shit. I hate that they like don't put like the English captions of like messages and stuff like that.
Yeah, I'll see that.
I can't stand these controlling men. Like, no. It's not okay. Oh no. That's never a good thing. Don't we all? Oh no. I hate watching people cry. Rude. He's just creeping on him the whole night. Okay, now you're making it look like he took drugs or something. No, sir. I mean, to be honest, at least he asked, because when you go to nightclubs, it's very rare that they actually ask you if you want to dance. Dude's like, he's your problem. Trauma. Sir. So now you want to flirt with him all of a sudden? Bro, I feel like he's cold and then he's hot and I'm just they broke the third wall. Isn't that what it's called? Whenever you do that? Isn't it? Does he not know about the secret house? He's doing a great acting job of being drunk, to be honest. Did you see that ear caress? Sir. No. really gonna do that when he's drunk. You're making me mad. Oh man, this show. I don't even know what to say. I just feel like Hia just does not know what he wants, and it's so frustrating to like watch. Like, don't put our baby through that. Like, just give him an answer. Alright guys, that's it for me. I'm done for the night. I'll get to episode 3 eventually. Oh, I just need to like step away from my emotions for a second. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I hope you guys stay safe, stay healthy, be yourselves, and have a good day. Bye guys. Let's jump in the ocean.